praise the Lord. We could give it to the Lord. It's a special ministration. I want you to sit back, open your hearts, your spirit, your soul. I believe that the Lord will minister to you in the name of Jesus Christ. If you are bound, you will be loose this morning in Jesus' name. Maybe you are not in Christ. Before the end of the ministration, you will accept Jesus in Jesus' name. The Almighty God will do you good in the name of Jesus. You will not live here the same way you came, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So with Jesus welcome, can we welcome the RCCG Drama Department?
Let only 10 people shout hallelujah. All your dreams will come true. You will testify every day of your life. This morning we want to show you how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, and how he went about doing good and healing all those that were oppressed because God was with him. So you'll be blessed today in the name of Jesus. The actors will soon come out, and as they come out, you are going to experience his goodness, his mercy, and his compassion. Jesus will meet you at your point of need. We're going to give it contemporary setting so you can identify with the actors. Enjoy it as they begin to come out now. Thank you. God bless you. The title is The Burden Bearer. The Burden Bearer.
Repent! For the kingdom of God is at hand. Repent! For the kingdom of God is at hand. This is he who has spoken by the prophet Isaiah, a voice of fear crying in the wilderness, preparing the way of the Lord, and make his path straight. There comes after me a prophet greater than I am. The racket of whom shoe I am not worthy to loose. O ye generation of vipers, who had warned you to flee from the wrath to come.
Baptize me too.
I am the one that's supposed to come to you for baptism. For it is a wonderful thing you coming to me for baptism.
Suffer it to be so now, so that all righteousness might be fulfilled.
Yes, Lord.
This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased.
Father, I thank you for these past 40 days and nights. Thank you for seeing me through this fasting period. Thank you, Father. I'm hungry now. I need to eat.
If indeed you are hungry, you are the Son of God. Command the stones to become bread. Shortly, the table will be set before you for breakfast.
It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by the words that proceed from the Father's mouth.
In that case, go to the holy city, climb to the top of the pinnacle of the temple, and jump down, if indeed you are the Son of God. For it is written also.
It is also written, thou shalt not tempt the Lord your God.
Imagine all this great kingdom of the world and the glory of them. All those things will I give to you if you will bow down and prostrate and worship me.
Get thee behind me, Satan, for it is written, thou shalt worship the Lord your God, and him alone shall you worship.
Nathaniel. Let me ask your brother that why he no see fish cash. Let me ask him.
You don't forget me. If you're a master now,
oh, wait, Peter. You ought to be our master. If you catch two fish, you always catch 30. My own now good. This week, my own now good. Nathaniel, what happened? Don't worry.
Not your fault. Customer.
Your customer.
Customer, come. Leave me alone. Man, say, customer, come. I get fish, customer.
This man is
customer. Come. Customer.
Hello, sir. Okay, let's see what
Peter. Why are you so sad?
You called my name.
Yes, I know you.
I have toyed all night and I got nothing. Even my friends are mocking me.
Peter, push your boat into the deep and cast your nets into the deep. Go.
I have family and children to take care of. I am a professional.
You don't need to complain or tell me anything. Go push your boat into the sea and cast your nets into the deep. Go.
And I what? I will.
Go. Nathaniel.
You know my name, sir.
Behold, a Nazarene with whom there is no guile. Nathaniel, yes, while you were under the juniper tree, I have seen you.
Ah. Nathaniel, Nathaniel, Andrew, please come and help me. I cannot carry this fish. This is too much. Please, Russian. Help me, help me, help me. Draw for me.
Draw for me. Oh, we cannot carry this one.
Master. Master. Please depart from me, for I am a sinner.
Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men.
Motini, atini, Jesu lore, iye lo jefua. Ouni arewa ti oko wa fe ouni tono igbado irawo ouro ouni arewa ti oko wa fe.
I am calling you today. Will you give me your heart? Will you follow me? Follow me.
How God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who went about doing good, healing those that were oppressed, accepting those that are bound fully, for the Lord is with him.
Eto igbeyawo image o ma gegan. Please let us march in. The wedding has started. Andrew, Nathaniel, let us go and prepare the stage for the wedding.
Eto gbeya wo laye baba luwa mi filele pelu ase mi.
Eto gbe yawo laye to ba Oluwa mi bile pelu ase ni
in this wedding today. I am going to take care of myself.
What God has trying to
do. Are you very much that for
our master will be here?
Put us under. What God has done together.
Abby.
Let no man put us under.
Thank you very much.
Let's join together. Let no man put us under.
Drunk, okay. And I will drink again.
What? See, I am Peter Nathaniel. Are you Nathaniel or Peter? Because I don't even know what I'm doing again now. Because I have drunk, eat. Let me tell you, I've eaten 3 times today.
What? Can I have more wine?
Eh? Wine? Peter, I drank the last cup of
what? Wine. You drank the last wine?
The chairman wants more wine, please. Ah. The chairman of this occasion wants more wine.
Sir, the wine has finished, sir.
You can't be serious. What kind of rubbish is this? Dorothy, let's go to Queen's Drive. I was invited to 5 wedding ceremonies.
We know
and
that.
I chose to be chairman
that,
for your
please,
own.
Please, sir.
You mean
sir.
You want to rubbish
please,
me?
Please, sir, we put everything in order.
No, we are going away.
Please, sir.
Okay, Dorothy, let's wait.
I was surprised. Oh, this menu, we have many wine. I don't know how to come. The wine is finished now.
Yes. This is not the time to blame anyone. Please relax. I know what to do.
Please, everything will soon be all right. Please, sir.
My son. I was just told the wine
for you.
Please.
Woman, why are you troubling me? You know my time has not come.
But I trust in you. I know you can help. Whatsoever he asks you to do, please do.
Let them run quickly now and fill some pots with water.
Please, pot with some water. Water. Please, be fast.
Water.
Pot and water, please.
Water.
Be fast. Please, fast.
After wine.
Wait, are we going to give this
after wine.
Please,
so I give you 5 minutes more.
Right,
5 minutes more. You don't bring wine to me. I go to another wedding ceremony.
Please, Put it here.
Draw out of it and take to the governor of this party.
Nathaniel, draw water.
Be fast.
Maybe you say wine has finished. Where did you not get this?
Dorothy, I have never tasted any wine that is as good as this one. Why did you people keep this? You should have started with this.
That is work of God.
Oh, give me music.
That is work of
God. Give me music.
To me, be, come to me, be. Yeah, what do you love singing? Oh, to me, be. Oh, my dear lover, to me, be. Yeah, what do love singing? Oh, to me, babe.
Is there anywhere in your life that the wine has finished? Receive new wine. Is there anywhere you are experiencing dryness? Rivers continue to flow from your dryness now. No more dryness.
Andrew. Nathaniel. I have never seen this kind of thing before.
Give me, oh, this man is wonderful.
I fetch the water.
Give me, oh, what are you saying?
I will continue to follow him. It is not only body better.
Omi, whiny.
Hey! Esa!
Fetching water. Can't you see that I'm playing this thing?
Madman of Gadara. Use this every day.
Madman of Gadara. Go. Madman of Gadara.
You better go home to your parents.
Please, sir, let me play my book.
You better go home.
Thank you, sir. Hey.
Is a madman. You are a madman. How can you be calling me madman? You are a madman.
Oh, come, Lord. Yeah, woo. I just mark by the coin. Wait over.
Oh, Jim Pierre.
Look at it now.
Oh, come, Lord. Yeah, woo. I just mark by the coin. Wait over. Oh, come, Lord. Yeah, woo. I just mark by the coin. Wait over.
can you call me madman? You are mad. Do I look like a madman? What? Try and call me a madman again. Idiot. If I'm not the chairman here. What?
Iba. Oludande. Iba. Oludande. Iba. Oludande. Mo wa ju balaye mi. Iba Oludande. Iba re Oludande. Iba Oludande. Mo wa ju balaye mi. Ki daneli to dikini lenu. O koko juba kini juda. Iba Oludande, Iba re Oludande, Iba Oludande, mo wa ju balaye. Jesus, Son of God, please torment us not. What have we got to do with thee?
You foul spirit.
Please, please.
Get out of him.
Please.
Get him a change of clothes. Shave his head. And make him well. Shave him, give him a change of clothes.
Master, please, let's take him away for clothes.
Yeah, Master.
Please. Master. Please. I don't have a home to return to. Make me one of your disciples. I have no family anymore. Please, Lord. Please.
Go into the town. Go into the cities and publish what I have done for you. Go. You, Nathaniel, follow him and give him clothes. Take him. Go and publish. Tell everybody what I have done for you.
Come and see, oh. Come and see, oh. Come and see what the Lord has done. I say, come and see me. Come and see, oh. Come and see what the Lord
has done. I decree concerning you. Any area you have been afflicted, receive your freedom. Receive your liberty.
Come, come, come. Look at the madman of Gadara. Wide and strong. See him sitting calmly at the feet of the body brother. I must follow. Body brother, wait for me. Wait for me.
smelling. Is this woman that is... Woman! What is wrong with you? Why are you smelling?
My sister, for the past 12 years now, I've been plagued with this issue of blood. I have done all that I know to do. I have spent all that I have in the hands of different physicians. Yet there is no cure.
See, who can help you? It's the burden bearer.
Burden bearer?
Don't come closer, please. You are smelling.
Sorry.
See, I'll saw him. Don't create miracles. I know he can help you. But I heard he's passing this way very soon. Maybe you'll be lucky. Don't come, please. Don't stay there. Please.
Show me how we see him now.
He will pass. Stay. You are smelling.
Take me before walk on. Ishe ti ashore. Take me before walk on. Ishe ti ashore. Take me before walk on. Ishe ti ashore. Arami yo ya gaga, arami yo ya gaga.
Who touched me?
Master, in the midst of this crowd, anyone could have touched you.
Somebody touched me differently. Somebody touched me with faith. Virtue has gone out of me.
Master, somebody... it is I who touched you. For the past 12 years now, I've been plagued with this issue of blood. But as soon as I touched the hem of your garment, the fountain ceased to flow.
Daughter, your faith has made you whole.
Thank you, burden bearer.
Be whole of your plague. You are healed totally.
Thank you, burden bearer.
Have you been plagued with any form of problem or disease or sicknesses? I decree your healing today.
Emi ti fowo kan ise ti asore. Emi ti fowo kan ise ti asore. Emi ti fowo kan ise ti asore. Ara mi ti agaga, ara mi ti agaga. Emi ti fowo kan ise ti asore. Emi ti fowo kan ise ti asore. Emi ti fowo kan ise ti asore. Ara mi ti agaga, ara mi ti agaga.
All of you cannot shout, body bearer, don't follow me. Shout.
Stop. Hold him. Don't let him go. Don't let her run. Don't let her run. She will run. Track. We still have dead. This woman have committed a great abomination in this land. She was caught in the very act of adultery. And according to the law of Moses, anybody who is caught in such act should be stoned to death.
Yes.
So, Onyensoputa, What do you have to say? What is your judgment in this case? Because we need to stone her to death right now.
Don't listen. Let that person among you who have not committed any sin before cast the first stone.
Why?
Woman, where are your accusers?
I see them no more.
Neither do I condemn you.
Thank you.
Your sins are forgiven you.
Thank you, Master.
Go and sin no more.
Thank you. Thank you, Master. Lifted. I've been lifted, I've been lifted by thy word. Above sins and sorrow, into the presence of my King. Lifted, I've been
Are you wallowing in sin? Have you committed any form of sin and you think I cannot forgive you? If you repent today and come to me, I won't condemn you. I won't condemn you. If you come, I will accept you. If you come in repentance today,
this woman. She has just lost her husband recently, and now her son. We are going to Aton Cemetery.
They have called her all sorts of names. Some people suggest she's a witch, that she killed her husband. It is not me that says so, but people are talking.
Come back to life. Loose him and let him go. To anything good that have died in your life, come back to life. No more sorrow, no more sadness, no more weeping.
Brethren, shall we rise to our feet? Let's rise up to our feet. Let's rise up to our feet.
He has turned my sorrow to joy. Hallelujah, Jesus is mine.
The Bible tells me,
hallelujah, Jesus,
that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, and today, and forever. I want you to close your eyes. If he raised the dead, I don't know if you have a dead business. I don't know if you have a dead marriage. The husband has gone out, the wife has gone another way. I don't know if you don't even know where your parents are. You've been raising yourself. That which has been called dead, the Lord is going to bring them back to life. And I want you to pray to him. Like the woman who was thinking, for years she has expended all her life savings on her problem. You will talk to God this morning. The Father, every stinking situation in my life that is making men think that my God is dead, put an end to them this morning. Open your mouth and pray in 1 second. The Father, every dead thing in my life that is making men see me as a stinking being, they even thought it's rather I'm dead, it's better for me to have died than to be passing through this situation. That which has been driving men away from me, they could have helped me, but they know my situation is hopeless. Father, bring me back to a gracious testimony. Wherever wine has been exhausted in our life, Lord, let there be renewal of wine. Let our situation take a new turn. Decorate our lives anew this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. I would just want you to do this. Before we take the last prayer point, all eyes closed. You are here, you have not yet given your life to Christ. Or you have been with the Lord, you backslided. Maybe the situation you've been going through have made you to abandon the Lord. Jesus is waiting this morning to receive you back. And I want you to raise your hand wherever you are. It's between you and the Lord. There is no record of your name in the book of life. This is the time you need to do it. Lift up your hands wherever you are standing. Our dad in the Lord will be praying with you in a moment. God bless you. I can see some hands. Let your hands go above your head. It's between you and the Lord. There's nothing to be ashamed about. I need the ushers to please help me and decision cards to those brethren whose hands are up. The rest of us, while our eyes are closed, raise your hand above your head if you want to make a decision for Jesus. Raise your hand above your head. Raise your hand above your head. At the gallery, please raise your hand above your head. God bless you. God bless you. And there are more people you backslided. You used to be with the Lord, but you've gone back into the world. You know you are no longer living right. You've been living in sin, falling in and out of it. Jesus wants to restore you this morning. It is then he can start dealing with situations in your life.
I can see some hands at the back. Ushers, please help us. Help us. Help us. The Lord is waiting. He's waiting. He died for you. Everything Jesus came into the world to do, it is just, if you are the only one, he would have still died on the cross. Another will be praying with you now.
Father, we thank you for these ones that you have drawn to yourself. Write their names in the book of life. That grace to sin no more, give to them. All their prayer requests, the ones that are written, the ones that are written in their heart, they shall become testimonies in Jesus' name. Anything you lay your hand on from now shall prosper. The Lord will plant your feet in the house of the Lord. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, I've prayed. Congratulations, you are now children of God. Follow, just turn left, and you see the sister carrying the plaque that you have counsel on it. Follow her, and they'll take your details so that we can send it to our Father in the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. For some people, Jesus was just passing by and they got their miracle. But in your own case, Jesus is visiting Victory House today. So cast all your burden on our Lord Jesus Christ. Is it barrenness? Is it lack? Is it demonic oppression? Cast your burden. And it is my prayer that you will share testimonies in the name of Jesus. Just hear this word of prophecy before I ask the actors to come out, and our pastor, the pastor of the province, will pray for the group. This is prophetic declaration to this parish, the headquarters of Lagos Province 3. And it shall come to pass on that day that the mountain shall drop down new wine, and the hills shall flow with milk, and all the rivers of Judah shall flow with waters. And a fountain shall come forth out of the house of the Lord, and shall water the valley of Victory House. It shall be so in the name of Jesus. Actors, please begin to come out so that our Father and the Lord will pray for you. Particularly those that played negative roles, like Madman of Gadara, you won't be mad. Is with the ushers. Get on board. We shot that in Cameroon. Disappear. We shot that in Ibadan. And of course, Pastor's Wife is a TV series we are running on RTM in South Africa. Then, of course, we have our old films, More Than Conqueror and Washer Separators. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. They are out now. Actors begin to talk to the Lord while we ask our Father and the Lord, the pastor of this province, Pastor Ikiwe, to bless us.
It is not a coincidence that you are here this morning. It's not a coincidence. The Lord brought you because something must happen in your life. And you have come, and you have seen it. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Every eye that have seen the miracles performed here this morning, before you exit from this place, receive your own in the name of Jesus. We find that there's no problem that met Jesus Christ and remained the same. It doesn't matter how you came or what you came with, because that you met Jesus this morning, receive your miracle in the name of Jesus. In all the cases, we found that the miracle was instant. The water was turned to sweet wine instantly. The demoniac of Gadara got it instantly. The woman with the issue of blood got it instantly. I decree that in your own case, receive your matter instantly in the name of Jesus. The end of those people were better than the beginning thereof. It doesn't matter how you came here in the beginning. Your ending at the end of this service shall be better in the name of Jesus. I decree into your life The Bible says in Psalm 126, it says, when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, they were like them that dream. Your captivity has been overturned in the name of Jesus. After now, you will think you are dreaming in the name of Jesus. Every prayer that has been answered, there shall be no reversal in the name of Jesus. Father, for your children that you have used to minister so powerfully, as extension of your hand, as extension of your mouth, oh Lord God, even as Jesus said virtue had gone, we ask, oh God, refill them in the name of Jesus. All those who acted negative parts, the Bible says, who is he that will speak and it will come to pass? As God has not spoken it into your life, the devil cannot hold you down in the name of Jesus. Everywhere they want to write what you have performed against you, the blood of Jesus cancel in the name of Jesus. We decree in your own life and in this ministry, God will continue to use you for his glory in the name of Jesus. And at the end, all of us together, we shall meet at the feet of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Whatever that is going to stand in our way, Holy Ghost fire, remove them in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray for our Father in the Lord, Dada Adegbiji, who is leading this national team all over the world, that Lord Almighty, you will continue to re-anoint him in Jesus' name. His oil will not cease in the name of Jesus. Every day you will be strong in the name of Jesus. From the inner man, the Lord will strengthen you. You shall not be weak. You shall not be weary in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. We thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost, if you believe it, shout hallelujah. Thank you very much, sir. We appreciate you, sir. We appreciate you, sir. Our cast, God bless you. It's been very wonderful. We enjoyed you the last time. We enjoyed you now again. You will come again. You will come again in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Church, help me say thank you. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I want to believe you've been blessed this morning. It's wonderful to be in God's presence. The much awaited time has come. I know some of you, your legs are already twitching. Amen. You want to dance unto the Lord. Can we rise to our feet? First and foremost, we're going to package our offerings, thanksgiving offering unto the Lord, as the choir leads us. Choir, are we set? Is our choir set? God bless you. So package your offerings. And don't forget also that very soon some baskets are going to be placed right in front here. You're going to dance forward with your... Praise the Lord.